Got him. Threw him a curveball, Matt. That's what you wanted for his keys. And he gets his first strikeout of the evening. No runs, one hit, one man left in scoring position. We'll head to the bottom of the second here at Philadelphia.